him. There's the word the way through. Chris Adams is there with the scope, number 48. Scott Ayres is there with the spoiler. Well, Matthew Hickenbotham, quite a commander. I don't know what he's had for dinner, but he's doing well for it. He's up into fourth place in the Sturton number 62. But he manages to get to the score before 1-7 over Robert Stone as well, but back up to your leader, and it is Terry Cox that leads the way. A battle for fourth place, so Ian Bennett, up he goes, he's up into the top four. Matthews off to for the wide line, and they're going to have to try and come back on it. Nigel Gibson goes down. In this club, number three, looking back up there, Chris Allenson. He's trying to pile the pressure on Scott Ayres. He's to go side by side on the exit of the corner. Scott Ayres just managing to find the pace to rid himself of the challenge. Ian Bennett now brings himself into contention. And he's doing the number 15 as well. It's Terry Cox. Scott Ayres. And from Chris Allenson, Ian Bennett. It's all part of the behind there. Nigel Gibson has worked his way through. In the Sturton 38 is Matthew Hickenbotham in the Sturton 62. Now trying to fend off the challenge from Ken Salt and Robert Stone as well. Let's go for 4-1-7 down in the back of the field. Victor Wall on the to go. It's Terry Cox to lead from Scott Ayres. Chris Allenson, he has managed lead. 1-2-3-4 is a giant of a position down the far side, but not so much in the back of the field. As Matthew Hickenbotham has got two behind him in the both side beside Ken Salt, desperately trying to find a way through as he's got the pace down the inside. A massive challenge in the back of the field, but in the front of the field. Terry Cox to take the win from Scott Ayres, Chris Allenson, Ian Bennett, Nigel Gibson, and Ken Salt to manage to consolidate his position.